From Houston, Prime Minister Modi will be flying to New York, where he will address the annual United Nations General Assembly session on the 27th of September. The agenda prior to that session is packed with bilateral and multilateral engagements. Prime Minister Modi will be meeting U.S. President Donald Trump in New York on Tuesday. This will be their fourth meeting in as many months. That meeting is expected to set the tone further of the India-U.S. bilateral relationship. On the cards are discussions on bilateral, regional, and global issues, including efforts to address trade disputes. At the United Nations, the Prime Minister will be showcasing his government's achievements over the last 5 years. He will be outlining India's future as a leader in shaping global politics and socio-economic agenda. Multilateralism will be the overarching theme of the Prime Minister's speech at the United Nations.
Followed by the National Anthem of India.
Well, right now I'm standing in front of the United Nations headquarters, and this is where the Indian Prime Minister will be speaking many times, whether it's at the Climate Change Summit or whether it's the Universal Healthcare Summit or whether it's the big speech on Friday at the United Nations General Assembly, where he will give his speech for the second time since 2014. And he's expected to give ideas. The last time he gave was Yoga Day, an idea which became the personality of India, and lakhs and lakhs of people across the world celebrate it annually. So that will be the big focus, and diplomacy will be key focus at his UN meetings, and of course his New York visit. He will be having a lot of bilateral meetings with US President Donald Trump. Of course, he will be meeting on Tuesday, and then of course we know he will be having a number of meetings with world leaders, including two important summits, the first India-Caribbean summit and the third India-Pacific summit, which will focus on India's growing engagement with these countries. And of course, climate will be something that will be key focus during the Prime Minister's visit. Other than counter-terror, climate of course remains the top priority of this government. In fact, WION team went to the roof of UN, which is rare for anyone, and there we saw a park which is a solar park, the Gandhi Solar Park, which will be inaugurated on Tuesday. And this of course is a message that India is a global leader when it comes to climate solutions, and India will provide the world the way forward when it comes to climate change and how to fight it. With video journalist Mukesh Sankla, Siddhant Sibbal for WION at the United Nations headquarters in New York.